Welcome back, everybody. Some more everybody's golf on PlayStation 4. Imperial Garden today. 18 holes, regular tees, mega cups. I've set a score on this before, but it came up as a tournament and I couldn't resist it. So I've done 8 under. We'll see what we can do. Imperial is for sure one of my favourite courses, but it's also one of the toughest. So let's see what we can do. The custom clubs sort of help you, but they sort of don't. But we'll see what we can do. Off you go. Masterful. Great shot. Great shot. It's a bit of a risk-reward course as well. You get on there. You can take some big risks, get some big rewards, but you can also completely lash it up. So, we've got 90 to go. Bit of wind. I'm going to have to play this backspin. The question is, how much distance does the wind knock off? It's quite a high arcing shot. Oh, we're in the region. Oh, get in there. Get in the hole. That's a great start. The chipping eagle is, you know, especially that way. It's a very pretty shot. It's a great shot. Great start. We've only actually got one eagle on this setup. Wow. Let's see if we can not lash it up from here. It's a two. Same sort of wind. There's a bit to aim at. Okay, and this is about executing the shot.
Great shot.
How much is the wind gonna move it? What sort of landing are we gonna get? Oh, at the rough and it picked it up to the left. Just gonna roll out, isn't it? Okay, bare ground rather than rough. So I've got very little control on the power. We're on reasonably close. So we've got an 8-footer, and it's mega cup. You've got a little bit of inbuilt forgiveness. It's an eagle birdie start. 3 under. 87.7. Shame it's not official, but there you go. It's a 3. Now we're downwind here, which is just going to encourage me, isn't it? I mean, there's no way we can reach, but we could certainly find this bit of fairway here. Didn't get as much backspin as I wanted. Got a bit of air on it. Oh, it's going to come up short. We're going to end up in the rough. That's the risk.
Look at the gauge.
80 to go, though. Again, not a lot of control we can get on the shot. Oof. All right. 86. This might be a touch long. Yeah. Luckily, it's quite a long part of the green, so we've got a bit of a big putt back. But considering we were in the rough, I'll take it. So we've got a 33-footer.
Sloping uphill. Breaking to the right.
It's going to hit like a 45-footer. It breaks a lot at the start and then eases off. See what we can do with it. Yeah, broke too much. And pace was nice though. Pace was nice. We'll just have to take the par there. Again, it was missing the tee shot that cost us. So 3 under. Yeah, good advice. Good advice. 4.
Is a par 3.
I think I've said this before. I do not like 4. So it's a 6-iron in there. We're going to have to play a backspin. In fact, we got super backspin. I'm aiming for the heart of the green, really, and to hold it. I don't want to get too close to the back because that's what happens. I've done that so many times. I've just played it too. I've been too aggressive. Tried to get too close to the pin, and then that's what happens. Idiot. You just don't have enough room to stop it at the pace because it's downhill. So 13 foot for the bogey. That's a nightmare of a putt.
Looks like it slopes up. Breaks to the right.
I don't even want to talk about that. Back to two under. I don't like four.
It's a par four.
So, split fairway. Wind coming from the left. Again, you can be hyper-aggressive and try and drive it. And try and hold it, more importantly. Or you can try here and try and hold the three wood. To be honest, I might as well try and hold the driver if I'm going to do that. Come on, we've got the ultra backspin.
Nice.
So if this lands somewhere reasonable, it'll skip and then grip. A bit like that. So we're on.
Amazing. Oh, for the eagle.
Now, can we convert the eagle?
Looks like it slopes up. Breaks to the left.
Certainly does. There you go, risk and reward. Took a big risk, got a big reward. However, you have to pull that shot off. It's a four under. Six.
It's a par five.
Six is usually, usually not so bad.
Off you go.
Masterful.
Got a bit of height on it. Ooh, needs a bit of a grip. Breaks. That's just the rough.
Look at the gate.
So 160 out the rough. So I'm not going to get a lot of control on this.
Bravo.
Should have my phone going off there.
Oh, that's enough.
Well, it didn't distract me too much. We got it reasonably close.
Don't let the eagle slip. Sloping up.
Tough putt.
Breaking to the right.
Go on, go on. Missed it. I still get the birdie. Again, considering we missed the tee shot, not a bad result. It's a five under after six.
Oh, that's the way.
Par four next.
Oh, seven. It's a par four.
I think the last time I played this, I got a really dodgy bounce out of that brook, Your Honour. It's my story and I'm absolutely sticking to it. It was a bad bounce.
Bravo.
Wind should bring it back to the right a little bit. With a bit of luck, it'll hold. Nope, just going to run out. Yeah, just into the rough. So, tricky shot. Going to go backspin. Oh, flyer. Nuts. Out the back, yeah. In the water. Brilliant. See what I mean? Risk-reward. Risk-reward. Doesn't even give you a drop on the short stuff. Alright, so we got this for a bogey. My own fault, really. Shouldn't have missed the tee shot, which caused the mistake on the second shot. Tends to just keep going. So we're still four under. The world is not ending. We've just got to have more of the really great holes and less of the really bad holes. So this is a five iron in. Got the ultra backspin. Stop, grip, come back. A little bit over pitch, but it's mostly the wind, I think. It's a 22.5.
Sloping uphill. Brakes to the left.
Gonna brake late.
Get in. See that?
Almost gonna turn. Oh, get in. Good birdie. I'm gonna par 5 to finish the first 9.
Hole 9. It's a par 5.
Well, it's been an eventful 8 holes so far, hasn't it? I don't really want it to be too eventful. Too straight. No, didn't get enough bend on it. I was looking to put a bit of bend on that. Missed it. 166. Gonna have to play backspin because of the angle. Okay, this needs to be well executed. Thick. Oh, much too thick. 88 to go, still in the rough. Got 90% of it. Oh, that's not bad.
Roll with it.
So where are we? We're there for 3. Got a birdie putt. I think he just hit it straight. In she pops. Oh, we rescued a birdie out of that. 6 under. Holy moly. I mean, that was an interesting 9 holes of golf. 2 bogeys, 2 eagles, a par and 4 birdies. You can't say you don't get value there. 6 under. I've done better. I've done worse. Look at that, though. 1887 points. My nearest competitors at 990 with 7 under. So, coming back in, temp. Your issue is out driving yourself. I'd rather be at the bottom of that little hill, rolling it up, rather than be on the top and trying to stop it going into the water. Well, that's pretty much position A, isn't it? Just rolled onto the top surface. So, 92 to go. Fair bit of wind. Ah! Missed the shot. Got a lot of left-hand sway, but that should be still on. Yeah. It's 18 foot to go. Gonna break a bit.
Sloping downhill. Breaking to the left.
Somewhere around there? Nah, not quite. Oh, did it went in. Oh, that must have straightened. Yeah, I did doubt it. I definitely doubted that. 7 under. So 11 over the lock gates. One of my favourite holes. Plenty of fairway to aim at. At the ultra top spin. Keep it nice and low. Penetrate as much of the wind as we can. Get a good bounce. Nice bit of fairway to find. That's alright. I just got that massive bunker to deal with. So 122. It's right behind that massive bunker. So it's top spin all the way. Have we put enough on it? Have we put too much? Short's generally better than long, but that is pretty good.
Don't let the eagle slip.
And that's an eagle putt I'll take all day.
Yes, an eagle.
That's how you do. It's a 9 under. It's our 3rd eagle of the round. I don't want to match it now with my 3rd bogey.
Oh, 12.
It's a 12. So again, 2 options here. Drive the green. Try and hold it, or play it over here and have a chip across. Oh, part of me feeling brave. I mean, it'll end up landing just on the front edge of that and skipping over if we go for it. Even with that wind. I would have to hit the backspin. I think the safer shot's here for sure.
Oh, good shot.
And get it closer and take a chip at it. I know I said risk and reward, but I don't fancy my chances of A, putting it somewhere, landing it and sticking that green. It's too much. I'd rather try and get the birdie than go for the eagle. Look at that pin as well. So it's got to be backspin. Let's get it over the pin and bring it back rather than be short. Yeah, over the pin, bring it back. The error's on the right side. So 8 foot. Gives us a good chance of the birdie. Got it for 10 under. And that time I didn't doubt it. She's right. So 13.
It's a par 4.
Again, another risk-reward hole. Now the wind's straight at us, so we could go for this. Well, the chances are, it's gone right. Chances are we're going to end up in the bunker, but we'll be close. This is about the bounce there. Some miracle that might, just in the rough. Yeah, but we're 30 yards away. You'd take that all day. Just to knock the approach off, because I'm going to need a little bit more power. Oh, that's pretty close. Got the birdie putt. Couldn't really try and drop it any closer because of where I was. If I got it on the fairway, I might have had a go. So 14's par 3. I think this is quite a long one, as I remember. Yeah.
It's a par 3.
Although with the custom clubs, it should still be an iron. Yeah, it's a 3 iron. Super backspin he wants. Okay. There's going to be a 3 iron. Ah! Missed the super backspin. Just got your common old garden backspin. We're on though. Missed it right because we got all the right hand sway in the world.
Go for the birdie.
We got a 20 footer though. The only problem is it's a long way downhill. So we've got to hit it at about 10 foot pace. Jeez. Oh, it's just a little bit more power than that.
It's there.
Oh, get in the hole. Get in the hole. The lag putting today has been very good. So it's 12 under. So 15 again. Risk reward. Do we think we can stick that? Well, we're not going to find out unless we try it.
Off you go.
Oh, nice shot.
All about the bounce. Oh my days, that was lucky. I'm going to see that again. What? Where did that hit? I think that hit the front lip and the back lip. Yeah, wow. That hit the front lip and then just rolled up that surface.
Not bad.
Unbelievable bit of luck. Now we've got to take advantage. Zero point getting that shot and then not getting this as close as we... Oh! Not far away.
Amazing. Oh, that buddy.
The eagle would have been nice. But I don't mind the birdie. Oh, it's a 13 under.
Keep it up.
Par 5 next.
Hole 16. It's a par 5.
Is my little skip on? I think actually I've got more. Yeah, I think I'm just going to outdrive that.
Go!
Onicha!
Oh, I thought we were going to stick that in that pot bunker. Wow. That was a bit closer than I imagined. So 220 to go. So I've got a 5-iron at it if I want it. Red zone. No, we're not being stupid. It's downwind, but it's uphill. I think a full bore 5 should get there.
Yeah, good shot.
I'm way left. I was a bit worried about that out of bounds. So happens if you miss the impact.
Good.
Oh, it's up on the surface. It's close. Oof. I'll take the birdie. That second shot worried me. I thought we were going to lose a shot there.
Nice birdie.
It's another birdie. 3-4 to finish. 17's not a bad par 3.
Hole 17 is a par 3.
Just going to have a little bit of courage. Super backspin. Oh, I'll try a bit of super backspin for you. Missed it. Can't get the impact when the pressure's on today. Should be in the ballpark though. A bit left. Yeah, look at all the left-hand sway. That would have been pretty good otherwise. So, birdie putt. Inch pops. 15 under. Nope, not for a second. It's a par 4 to finish. I quite like 18. You can go for this one. Done many of my favourite top and side spin shots today. Never really come up on this course. Oh, needed one there, needed a bit of shape on that. Oh, the natural slope helped me there. Got my gems. So, 110 left. A little bit of room to work. Gonna play the top spin.
Good.
Oh, look at that. That's a beauty.
That's chance for a birdie.
It's a 5-foot for 16 under. Not a bad round. I mean, if you took those mistakes out... Not bad. Good. I mean, the inward 9. Look at that. That's good. They're good scoring on the way back in. Good solid scoring. Let's have a look at the stats. I'm going to fill in these. Will be pretty good. We did miss a few fairways.
A new record.
Yeah, we only missed one green by the looks of it. Not bad at all. Not bad. 16 under. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please like, share and subscribe. Please leave me a comment. What did I win? Gems, great. And I'll see you next time for a bit more of your Biddy's Golf.